Today I'm going to show you how to reduce noise in grainy photos in Photoshop. Now, zoom the image, and you can see the noise is clearly visible on the image. The first step is press Ctrl+J to duplicate the layer, and then right-click and convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter, Noise, and Reduce Noise. I'll make the Strength, 10. The Preserve Details, 0%. The Reduce Color Noise, 90%. And the Sharpen Details, 0%. Then press OK. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate the layer. Go back to Filter, Blur, and Surface Blur. Make the radius, 5 pixels. And the threshold, 10 levels. Then press OK. Go back to Filter, Sharpen, and Smart Sharpen. I'll make the amount, 90%. The radius, 1 pixel. And the reduce noise, 72%. Open the remove list, and select Gaussian Blur. Then press OK. Decrease the opacity to 75%. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key, and then press Ctrl+G to place them into a folder group. Add layer mask icon, open your brush tool and the brush picker. Choose the soft round brush, the opacity 100%, and the flow 100%. Click the foreground color and make sure black. And paint with black over the eyes to show the details. And this is the result.